151, which Andy suggested for this bike. He reckons the bike really loves this road. A lot faster flowing corners, a bit wider, not so narrow. So yeah, it's my first time here, never been here before, but so far so good. The bike seems to be loving it. I'm loving it. Don't pull out. This is a great road. How come I've never heard of this one before? Kept this a secret, hasn't he, the bastard? Alrighty. Let's pull over here and wait for him. He's behind me somewhere. Oh, there he is. Woo-wee! Dude, that's a great road.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? It gets better, doesn't it? I mean, like, there's a lot of this road.
Yeah.
It's a really good ride out here. Like, over the route we took today is an awesome, like,
yeah,
half-day kind of ride. Like,
yeah, that was awesome.
Once you get out, if you keep going down here, another 8k or so,
yeah,
you get to another Michinoeki. If you turn there, you go through a really